eyes to see people the way you see them, Jesus. The world wants to divide and have us see everyone differently, but the differences are what you created, God. May we look at these people with love, compassion, and hearts ready to serve. Amen.
Chris Latch is going to share our children's moments today.